Welcome back. A real-life Iron Man broke his own speed record for a body-controlled jet engine-powered suit.
Check this out. British inventor Richard Browning reached speeds of more than 85 miles per hour. That's more than double his record of 32 miles per hour set in 2017.
Wow. He set the new record at Brighton Pier in England on Guinness World Records Day of all days. That's when people around the world attempt to set new world records.
Browning says he used a new suit which is made entirely from a 3D printer and is lighter, stronger, and much smarter.
Okay, I never even knew that this is actually a thing. I thought this was from, like, the future.
It looks like it, you know.
The but future
like,
is now.
Also, it's like people just get inspired by what they see. I think Tony Stark would be pretty proud checking this one out.
Yeah, it is very cool. Good for him.
85 miles per hour. We have some strong moving gusts in the forecast today as well. 60 miles per hour if you're out towards the coast. We'll give you a look at satellite and radar in which we see that rain beginning to intensify early throughout the morning. Heavier rainfall totals throughout the afternoon, so that's going to call for that first alert weather day to be issued for you, not only today, but extending into your Saturday. Gusty conditions for your Saturday of up to 60 miles per hour, but we'll see that rain begin to subside on Sunday, mostly cloudy conditions. Then on Monday and Tuesday, partly cloudy before sunshine makes its way back into the forecast towards the middle of the week. But don't go anywhere. We'll have more news and weather coming up right after the break.